funniest YouTube comments random combo number 1. Comment by user Vladimir Putin. I cannot be killed. He needs to put in some effort. In Russia, assassination is a common way to greet one another. Nobody. Gulag, it's free real estate. Putin be like, ha, nice try, comrade. Forgets to install the bulletproof window. If the purge was real, these guys would probably be hunting, lol. Fake the glass was a paid actor. For this price the car should shoot back. Never point a gun at anything you don't intend to kill or destroy. Fires first shot at boss's head. I approve of this YouTube recommendation. WWE, don't try this at home. Uganda Parliament, don't try this at WWE. I'm starting to think that Uganda is only doing this for the memes. Imagine if all of them have a gun. RIP Uganda. Those leaks from Black Panther 2 looks awesome. Girls locker room, ugh, Megan wore the same outfit as me. Boys locker room. BBC.exe has stopped working. Lol, when the BBC became a meme provider. When news goes wrong, basically your every story ever. Good to see the mandatory license fee hard at work. Legend says he is still waiting.
How did Ninja meet Drake? This is probably one of my favorite stories to tell. So I actually ended up blowing Drake, and that was pretty much it. That's how it all started. So it's really good.
How did you meet Drake? I ended up blowing Drake. Employees probably thinking, who the duck is ordering these? This video is more pointless than my entire existence. Once my friend bought a Big Mac without the buns and they ate with a fork. Not sure why I keep watching these videos. I must have been a pilot in my past life. Where is the lamb sauce? Oh wait, wrong video. Extreme Cheapskates joined the chat.
I had this professor called Allison Downey who was so threatened because you disagreed with her that she tried to get you to sign some form apologizing for your unorthodox, not allowed thoughts, and then what happened?
Student, there are only two genders. Professor, ding dong, your opinion is wrong. Wouldn't it be nice if the US had freedom of speech? Doctor, hand the baby over. You have a baby, you figure it out. He should just tell them he identifies as the principal and reinstate himself, and then suspend the teacher. If I identify as a 70-year-old man, can I get social security now?
Dear friends and followers, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be taking a closer look at why the pilots of this plane are dumping fuel and what that's got to do with a plastic water bottle.
United be like, why don't we just drop the passengers, lol? I was just wondering why the rain smells weird. Pilot, dumps fuel, US Army, shoot them down. Not sure why I keep watching these videos. I must have been a pilot in my past life. If I dump gas, I get a hefty fine. I guess if you have enough money, the EPA looks the other way. You're dumping 77,000 kgs of fuel in the air. More environmentally better to dump that passenger. I thought the title said, why do pilots take dumps? Imagine if the pilot dumps too much fuel, lol. Me checking my maximum landing weight after a weekend of eating out.
man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great.
This bromance is too strong to be ripped apart by bullets. Trevor, your dead Michael, gets shot 20 times. When Rockstar said the game is real time, they weren't joking. Accurate description of police gone wrong. He raised his voice, take him down. I wanna make movies. Bang. Michael Bay's early beginnings. Never disturbed Trevor's and Michael's conversation. Just a normal day like every day in Michael's house.
What is it that is there?
It's a fuel fragment.
Can you make a complete sentence?
That's a fuel fragment from the Chernobyl nuclear power plant that is there.
It's a fuel fragment from the Chernobyl power plant. I'll just pick it up with my hand. Hope she took it home and put it under her pillow for the radiation fairy. I can count how many times I've visited Chernobyl on one hand. 7 times now. Next video, finding out if reactor 4 is contaminated by going into the reactor. Luckily HBO has made millions of people experts in this field. It's like panning for gold in hell. You made it to the end, legend. Thank you so much. These videos are a pain to edit, so smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you when Adobe renews my Premiere license.